What's up, everybody? I am Damien, aka Damien Dragon, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Now, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a couple of the missions today. So, yeah, let's actually get started in this one. Okay, hold on. Intel.
Bruce, I've got a present for you. I've located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. All right. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
Sounds good. Now, I don't think I'll be doing the militia challenges because it really doesn't make sense for me to do that. Because I already beat the Arkham Knight. I know that it's Deathstroke, but again, it doesn't really matter anymore. So, basically, I'm going to bring in a ton of these guys, and then I'm going to try to do most of the Riddler trophies. So, alright, let's do this. Alright, let's get the tracking ammo out. Come on, bitch.
So far, he's given everyone the soil.
Doesn't make any sense.
Hey, fuckers. What's up? That's dangerous. I'm standing still, you idiots. Oh god. Yeah. You guys are doing bad things for the Penguin. Of course I'm gonna come after you, fuck nuggets. Keep it coming. Now if you guys didn't catch my 9-hour live stream, which was a little bit much. Hey.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of our caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. No, no, sir.
Oh shit. He just said so. He was just talking shit about his manhood. Now that is bad. Come on, guys. Don't make me go too long without this. These guys are idiots. Real idiots. It's like they know I'm tracking them. But you still decide upon yourselves to drive around in a van of all things. How stupid are you? Uh-oh. I have to make sure that I don't get fucked up. Come on. Let's keep on going. Because apparently these guys do not know what the fuck they're doing. Damn, how long is this chase? Oh, fuck. And most of the Riddler, with the Riddler fight, what I'm probably going to be doing is on my old game. So, I'm going to be doing more taking down the guys in here. So I'm gonna take the guys down from in here, and I'm probably gonna do Riddler in my old game because I'm closer. So that's basically how we're doing this stuff.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Dresher. Same drill as before.
You got it.
Damn. Well, that's how you do it.
about you?
Well,
hey, bike down, boys.
Double fear. Fear the night. Yep, that'll do it. How much they can just throw the explosive gel? Like, I can do that in the game, but it doesn't have any effect. Yeah.
I need to find a way into the vault room. It'll be here somewhere.
That can grab grates. Oh, right there. There we go. There we go. Hey, guys. Fear. There's Nightwing! There's Nightwing! Fuck you!
These guys don't know when they're...
Ow!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, guys!
This is gonna hurt.
Oh, fuck. Yeah! That's gonna hurt! You idiot. Oh, okay, yeah, he's dead. You are an idiot. What are you doing? Take down. Yep, that'll do it.
Come on, admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
Yeah! I've never seen Batman smile unless it was a Killing Joke. So that is... Yeah! That's that. Okay. Close the vault. Oh. That's not going to be really good. I would at least taken some sort of weapons out of it. Or taken some money. It's like if I'm doing this before the police.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast.
I just did.
I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
Yeah. Okay. We took down one of Penguin's caches. All right, let's get out of here. Got something else. Incoming intel.
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. Got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more.
Prepare for strong reinforcements, Dick. Okay, let's take down the bomb.
Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Alpha target spotted in pressure.
Now they're really trying to make dick jokes. And I love it. I love it. That's really trying to make dick jokes here.
Dragon down. That's a hit. Mama drone hacked. Rattler offline.
Yeah. Oh, damn.
Rattler down.
Okay.
Target hit.
Okay. Cool. Okay, I'm just like destroying tanks.
Diamondback offline.
Okay. Come on, let's keep on going. Okay, come on. Let's keep it up.
I've lost the drone.
Ooh. I'm a lucky son of a bitch. Yes.
Batman's taking out a Rattler.
Ooh, still getting hit. Come on. Yeah, that's exactly what I needed at the moment. I needed. Oh god.
Batman's taking out a drone.
When don't I? Why do I still continue doing that?
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Well, thanks, Alfred. At least you still care. Let's just go after the penguin. There's no point. As I said, I'm not trying to do all that militia bullshit. No, I'm here for the penguin. Intel, so let's take it.
I've located Egyptians. You're damn good at this.
Okay.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
He always goes out of business. He can't keep a business. That's because his entire business is fucking with things. Once he fucks with things, he gets his ass thrown in jail. Why do you guys keep on letting him out? This is a problem here.
Just see me if I try and follow the truck on the back end.
Oh, crap! Is that what I think it is? Go, go!
Penguin's thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try and lose him.
Fuck. Did I just lose them? God damn it. Did I fuck it up?
They got away.
Damn it. Alright.
Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money.
Alright. What do you guys want? You guys know you are no match for me. So don't know. I don't know why everyone tries. Come on. You guys getting your ass kicked, but you're still going? It's pathetic. Okay. Let's go find Two-Face then. Oh, I don't care about money, but you rob banks. Come on.
Why hello there, Bruce Wayne. A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again? By some spoiled trust fund fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it.
Damn.
I refuse to believe it.
Wow, okay.
Where were we?
Oh, damn.
Blow it!
Well, shit.
Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard. I can't believe all this robbery in progress.
Yep. Come on. Oh, shit.
Look, Batman, I need the money. It's hard to find honest work with these.
Now that is what I'm talking about. Keep on going. Keep it coming.
Another guy down. But not dead, right, Batman?
It is weak that you still try and live by the rules.
Yeah. I tried my best. Come on.
Another man down. Don't let him stop us.
Anything else?
Well then, boys, looks like that bank has a bat infestation. Since we're making such a large withdrawal, why don't we take care of it for you?
Lock the doors and find it. Whoever kills the bat and brings us the body gets double their cut.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's okay. No alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Over
Yeah, that didn't do nothing, you bitch.
Hey, what happened to you?
Everything. There's a lot of things happening to people.
Hey, I saw something move down there.
Yeah. Knockout. Keep him coming. Aw, aren't they adorable? Pretend together, boys.
Batman, you got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
But what's left of it? You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
Now, sure, there's plenty of clean money mixed with dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
Stay a lot.
Away from the bank. You'll regret it if you don't.
You know, I've always been...
I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up dense thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
Well, thanks. Does that get me the fuck out of here? No, it actually doesn't. Okay. I leave! Alright. So let's just go off to the Penguin on this last one.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
Alright, we'll do this one and then we'll end the video off. Because, let's face it, I'm not gonna do this all in one video. So, let's face it on that one. Okay. Here we go. Hi, guys. You remember me? You ran from me.
You think the little man's good?
You don't?
I never trust this guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead.
Finally, hey, guys.
Did you get those beers?
Where's the party?
Oh, God, get us out of here. It's the bat.
Damn. How many people have said that? How many people have said, but I can lose him? Wow. So let me drive to this building. Well, guys, you are already basically dead. Might as well get this done while I'm here. Oh my God.
I thought Bruce Wayne had nothing better to do than waste his parents and parents. Guy's really gone down in my estimation.
Oh my god. I broke it. Okay. I'm just gonna go straight down and see where I can go. I wanna see how far I can actually go down. You know what? Let's just play with this one. This is amazing. Meters. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah. I'm out of it. All right, guys. Well, I finally died.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Well, okay then. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try that one more time. Cause we fucked up. We fucked up. We did fuck up in that one.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find my way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Thanks.
Eyes on the Alpha target's vehicle, assuming defensive position.
Okay. So, oh, he marked it on the map so I can just go. I dare just ran head first into a wall. Come on, guys. Well. What you doing? Okay. It worked. Keep on going. Keep on going. Riddler. The bitch. Oh. Oh. Oh really? So I can't do that. Oh, I'm just an idiot. Okay. There we go. Now let's fire a winch. pull that up. Get inside. Grapple up. Fear! Fear! Come on. And there's Nightwing. What are you doing? That was fast and easy. Where was Nightwing? Nightwing did not help me at all. Okay. Okay, let's close this. Slowly. Where was Nightwing in this? Nightwing is usually with us.
I need to shut the vault door first.
Oh, that's gone.
Good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Oh, wow.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grace isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grace can be too reckless for his own good.
Well, sometimes. All right, but that'll be next time. I'm going to be recording that right after this one, so don't worry about that. And we broke the game today. We went after Two-Face. We tried to go after the militia, but again, that doesn't work. I don't understand why I did that, because I already defeated the Arkham Knight. I know Deathplan didn't do any of that. And, We isolated where Penguin is. So we're going to be taking down Penguin next time. So guys, thank you everyone so much for watching the video, and if you guys like it, please smack that like button, show who's boss, share and subscribe for the glory of the dragon, so you too may become immortal. But from Damien Explained to Video Games of the World, I will see you Dragonlings in the very next video. Peace, my friends.
Talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know.
It'll do.